What is going on, guys? I'm Zaron of Gaming here, and I am back in more Concrete Genie. So there's gotta be a genie around here somewhere.
Can't have gone too far.
That we need to find and stop. I heard groaning earlier. I don't know where from. Objective: find Chuck and Janet. All right, I think they're probably over here.
Look, do you see them?
Nope.
Yeah, they're trapped in their own nightmares.
Oh, yep.
Just like you were.
Yeah. Whoa. I can see it.
Get out of there.
I can see it. I swear, the art style for these guys have even changed. I know I couldn't get a good look at them. Electric ability. Electric! Ow!
Gotta blast that stuff off him.
I forgot how to move. The controls.
You're gonna be alright.
So, R1 to dodge. I'm just, you're gonna be alright.
I'm running, huh?
Just like, I'm just like lashing out on him. It's gonna be, whoa, okay.
Wow, that's quite a pleasure.
You're letting a literal kid, another thing, a literal kid is just getting shocked. Woo! Oh, I see. So his power, I can't infect him with that. Thank you. Ow. Whoa. Okay,
where'd you go,
buddy? Where did he go? Jeez. He's a fast dude, isn't he? Uh-huh. I think I found him. Did he go down here?
He's gotta be around here somewhere.
Yeah, he did. Hi there, bud. Oh, come on. Do I have to fight two of you? Oh, that's a little unfair.
Another one?
This game.
It's okay. I'm gonna help you.
By beating the crap out of you. This thing has good reach. Okay, so one of them combos. One of them reaches. Oh, whoops, almost shocked my friend. This thing really can reach. Almost. Jeez, though, it does not hit hard. Can I upgrade this? I get my controls mixed up every time. Let's try. Super Brain. You're not getting away. Bro. Come on, buddy. Just let me whip you into shape. Yeah, I should just use this, because that's all that's working on him.
I can help you.
Yeah, he just doesn't like that ability. This is like, there's gotta be another way to hit them faster, right? Or is it just this? I get that it's not meant to, like, be looked at for its combat. This is very... Oh, I can chain that. Come on. Oh, not the shield. Come on, buddy.
Got it.
Oh, I can't escape.
Apparently, you're playing for keeps.
Apparently. Whoa, 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 whoa. But I can hit you both. So that's why this is a good ability to have. Does he have a thing on him? Hey, you mind helping me out here?
Much better.
Heck yeah. I almost got you.
No, you didn't mean that.
I know I can beat him. Come on, hit him. I think it's like I have to defeat both of them. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, yeah, I have to beat both of them to start taming.
Ready to dish out some super pain.
Come on. Let's go. Tame him. I know it's just literally me tapping. So, like, do each of these things. I'm pretty sure it's the end I'm gonna be facing all of them. Ow.
Another one gone.
Come on. Got him. Oh, come on. You chained them already.
Whoa. I can't be strong.
Dag nabbit. There we go. Whoa, I can't even.
I can help you, just hold still.
Right. Are you not letting me? Why?
Just take it easy.
There we go, buddy. Okay, easy. Easy. It's okay. Buddy. Hey. I didn't paint you like that. Whoever painted you did a very good job. I sucked. Come on, buddy. I need you to focus.
Just stay right there.
I know, but it's okay. See, it's all right. Yeah, there you go. Do you have? I'm sorry. Is that? I'm not gonna, not gonna, not gonna. Let's get you. Whoa.
Just take it easy.
Okay. It's okay. Alright, you really are stubborn, aren't you? Okay, bud, it's okay.
Just relax.
Hold on. Hold it. Hold on. Just hold on. There we go. Here's your bob. There we go. See?
There we go.
Not so bad. Okay. Now let's save these douchebags. Oh, before we save the douchebags. What did you want, buddy? There we go. Is that okay? Alright, there we go. Just the kids are like over there like, help us! Help! I'm like, hold on, I gotta paint a picture for my genie that you guys ticked off. There we go. We're getting there. It's okay, guys. I didn't use that. Dang, there's so many of these I just didn't use. Which is kind of sad, because that would have probably helped along the way. Make things look real pretty. I don't know. Alright, now we need to get them out. Nice. Alright. No longer trapped. Oh, jeez. You guys have been through it.
Gene! You guys okay?
Yeah, I think.
Yeah, their art style is also... happened? I remember those guys.
It was Dash, wasn't it?
But...
I thought I saw him.
They look so different.
How?
Whoa.
And why?
He's the only one who can fight those things. With that brush of his. As for why...
Why?
Because I'm not dicks.
Because of what I saw.
I'm not a douche yelling, like you guys.
Fighting. Parents splitting up. Even a father in prison. And I realized that those things you were doing to me weren't about me. They never were.
Doesn't make it right, though.
Anyway, you wanted to know why, so I guess that's the reason.
Ash. Man. I don't know what to say. I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry, that was just a random thing to point out when you were being a douchebag to him earlier. I don't know what to say, but still. Well, there's still one final thing to do here. One final, at least I think it's one final creature.
There are more of my friends in the waterways. That's where I need to go.
And you're telling us this because?
Because if Beatrice is down there too, I'll need help getting her free.
Mm-hmm. How can we help? You're the one with the brush.
Flashlight. Again, where did you guys just get those flashlights? I'll just have them. You guys just have them there. I don't know. Fire ability is the only ability that you can combo. Yeah, I got that. Doing the right thing. Yeah. Whoa. Okay, looks like that one guy won't be the only beast I have to fight. Oh, that's cool. Alright, so I'm gonna end this here, guys. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like. Comment anything you want me to know down below. Maybe we'll beat the game next time. Maybe we'll just have one more fight to do. But anyway, for now, that is gonna do it for this. So, see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.